was an old man, rather than a dream. The transmitter voice on a continuous stream. He knew how this electronic stream must behave. It simply must act like a continuous wave. He tinkered and fiddled in his lab through the night, until his invention seemed to be right. It was 1906 on a cold Christmas Eve, when he turned up the voltage and sang an old song on the air. The ships out at sea, with the astounded sailors said, who could this be, playing Oh Holy Night while we lie in our beds, reading psalms to the stars while we rest our heads. After that night, that the commotion began, when crowds of lawyers said, get a hold of that man. They said, we have to make a profit from his invention. We'll forget who built it. He won't get a mention. Schemed and planned in their big city domes to take the odd man's dream and make it their own. A man came from Russia to the city in the sky and vowed to his friends he'd get a piece of this pie. David Sarnoff was his name, and he knew what to do come what may. He built his own corporation and called it RCA. The odd man's dream kept David alive, thinking with all those dollars in his eyes, in his eyes. As the years went on, RCA broadcast all over the land, and the odd man sailed to an island with a penny in his hand. He died not long after that, having run out of steam, lost on the island without his odd dream.